Hi everyone, it's John.
And Vin.
And like we promised, we have our review of the Equestria Girls Minis Canterlot High Dance Playset. But what makes it the best playset is that it has the Twilight Sparkle school dance figure up there.
I think what makes it the best playset is there are pegs for the dolls to stand on. And just like the Canterlot High for the combable Equestria Girls, this one comes with a DJ with her DJ booth. Boop, 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 boop.
Now, Ben, you pointed out something interesting with the characters on the package.
Yeah, as I was putting this up here, I noticed that they had photoshopped the pictures of the Equestria Girls onto the dance floor, which they always do on these types of packages, but they didn't put them on top of the pegs where they normally would stand for actual toys. So you could see the peg right next to Twilight's foot. Maybe they did that so that you could tell there are pegs for the Equestria Girl minis. But I would have thought they would have put them on top of the pegs like they were actually standing on them.
It also seems to come with this little maybe like photo booth area. With
yeah.
These little masks that they can hold up in front of their eyes to be all like goofy in the photo booth.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Okay, Ben, now focus on Twilight. There we go. Can't wait to take a look at this out of the package.
She is wearing a cute dress.
I was just looking over the package. I don't see anything about it requiring batteries. Even though it like shows like a beam of light here and a sparkly disco ball, and you get the impression that DJ's booth lights up, I don't see anything about batteries being included, being needed, so I'm going to guess nothing lights up in this set.
Probably.
It does come with a snack table with, it looks like, a few snacks left over from Cadence's wedding and Pinkie Pie Slumber Party. Definitely an interesting mix of snacks there.
Mm-hmm.
You can spin the dance floor to watch the characters spin around. And, of course, there's the DJ booth for DJ Pwn 3. If you only buy this set, it's only going to be Twilight herself attending this dance.
Yes.
You have to buy the other characters separately. Mm-hmm. They mentioned that, like, 18 times over over this box.
Yeah.
Photo booth and props. I was right, it was a photo booth. This side reminds us of the Pinkie Pie Switchadoo Salon, which we reviewed. You can check out that review on our channel. And on this side, it mentions Rarity at the snack table, DJ.
And the photo booth and props.
So let's open it up so Ben can put it together for me. Ben's in charge of playset assembly here at Ben's Toy Bin.
Yes, I am.
Well, let's see what we have. Oh, and before we do that, I know you're dying for me to unbox this, but we also found
Applejack!
The school dance set. Like, shortly after we finished recording last week's video, like, the next day we went to the store, and there she was, right on the peg.
Yay!
So the whole main six can attend the dance. We'll show you in a second, but she comes with some more snack accessories.
Yeah.
And a lasso and a rose.
You know, what else is she gonna do at a dance but lasso? Here's the back of Applejack's package. This says, oh, this reminds you that Rainbow Dash is sold separately. Just shows her with her accessories. Doesn't say anything.
All the accessories on the back, you know, they're just like computer-generated graphics. Mm-hmm. They aren't the actual accessories at
yeah.
all.
Yeah, that's what they may possibly look like when you take them out of the package.
All right, here we go. Here is the playset coming out of the box. Oh, look, her bass looks like a big record player.
Neat.
If you don't know what a record player is, you might have to ask your parents or your grandparents.
There's a peg for DJ to stand, too.
But that looks pretty sweet. I like that.
And there are music notes going down the stairs. That's pretty nice.
They made a new insert.
Oh, yay!
Out of this new series, we have not found Sunset Shimmer yet.
Nope, not yet.
But Ben rewatched the first Equestria Girl movie the other day, and she thinks Rainbow Dash should have come with this cafeteria set.
Yes, I do.
Because she does the chair move.
Mm-hmm. Do we have these ones up here?
These are like the metallic ones that come at Toys R Us, I believe.
Oh,
you know,
okay.
In the big box
Maybe that's
set.
What I'm thinking.
Yeah, I think these are the normal ones. Half of them are school dance, half of them are pep rally.
Okay.
And this is a special set you can buy at Toys R Us that you haven't got yet, but we may get there eventually.
Okay, I understand now. I get it.
And then on the back we have the big playset. So, yay, Hasbro making a new insert. Gotta be careful with that joint. I almost bent it like that and broke her arm off.
And just like all of the other Equestria Girl minis, you can take off the skirts so they can swap them back and forth, but the top is part of the sculpted figure.
Another awesome Twilight figure, guys. Where's the dance floor?
I have to finish building the high school.
So it looks like you can only have three characters tops dancing.
Oh, so they did have them on one of the pegs because there's two pegs here.
Oh.
And there was only one on the image, so they had them stuck on one of them.
Oh, I was thinking they were made for... I guess you could do it either way.
Yeah.
You could put one character there, and they could be, like, just spinning.
Or you could have her and Flash on there, and they could be dancing together.
We'll try that out when it's all assembled. I don't know how...
It might be a little tight.
I was going to say, the principal might come by and say they're a little too close. This looks like how Twilight was dancing in the movie.
Yep, pretty close.
And it looks like you have some directions in this baggie.
I don't think it'll take too much work to put this together. It'll be pretty easy.
It also doesn't look like there's a million stickers to put on, either. There's this cardboard backdrop for the photo booth.
There's DJ's station.
Nothing lights up.
Nope.
No batteries whatsoever. Here you go, Ben, in 10 simple steps. You can get this thing together. 10 simple steps.
9, because I already put that on.
Oh, yeah.
Here it is, all put together. That was really easy.
It was pretty easy to assemble?
Very easy.
How about you start with that table full of refreshments?
Okay, so this table of refreshments is very fully loaded. We have pizza, the same exact pizza that came with the slumber party sets. There are 3 glasses, goblets, for the punch, and it also comes with a little baby ladle.
It looks very fancy for a school dance, but I'm going to assume a lot of these are recycled from Cadence's wedding.
Yeah, probably. The side of this punch bowl has the cutie marks etched into the side of it. We have a big cake, we have a little cake.
And 2 plates of cookies.
We have butterfly cookies, and then we have regular old cookies.
Now, I know we've seen these plates of cookies someplace before.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure. Didn't Fluttershy come with these cookies?
I think it was for the slumber party.
Yeah.
I didn't realize this was going to be in here, but I assume this is an accessory for the photo booth. But we have this grass skirt.
Yep, there is a grass hula skirt and a lei for a necklace.
I think Fluttershy wants to try it on.
Okay. Should I put it over her dress skirt like she would in real life? Because she wouldn't take her skirt off in real life to put on a hula skirt.
At a photo booth?
At a photo booth.
I think it'll probably fit better if you removed her other skirt.
Yeah. I tried. Well, she said it's not hooked, but it looks funny. She has the grass skirt on, the lei necklace, and she's holding a pair of sunglasses. Butterfly glasses. Yay!
It doesn't come with any sort of camera, so you have to kind of pretend that there is...
Click! There are 2 backgrounds. There's this one.
The rarity background.
This is the one the instructions told me to put on the front. But there's also this one that you can very easily put back there instead.
Since we're talking about the photo booth, let's take a look at all these other novelty masks and whatnot that it comes with. It comes with this cat mask, this bear mask, a giant crown.
And heart glasses like mine. And there is a cowboy hat, and this is a twofer. You have a top hat and a mustache.
So now we're going to take an up-close look at the school dance. And let's start off by putting DJ. Let's set her up in her DJ booth. Now there is a peg there so she can stand up, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, there is.
Looks good. I'm glad there's a peg there for her, too.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of wish there was a couple more pegs, like, around the floor so other people could, like, mingle.
Yeah, that would be nice.
And I was kind of hoping, like, this would light up and it would, like, play a little bit of music like the other one, like the full-size set did. You know, like, play some boom, boom, boom.
Oh, wow.
Next up, Twilight's early, of course. You put her on the dance floor.
You have to line up both feet to put them on there, or you can't get them on there very well.
And you put your finger, there's like a little groove in the circle. Put your finger in there to make them spin. While I dance in the night away under this disco ball. But luckily, it hooks right back on.
Shining armor, stop breaking the skull.
Now demonstrate how these doors open. Do they open up this way or the other way? Like everybody leave. Oh, they open up this way.
Mm-hmm.
So like when everybody leave, okay, see you later. Great dance, everybody. They can go out the big doors. Mm-hmm. Or I suppose they could also arrive through the big doors.
What's up? I want to dance too.
They shut a little hard though.
Yeah. Well, it's still new. I bet it'll wear in. It's kind of like DJ's music when you're moving the dolls on the...
Our Flash's joints are so loose, you definitely have to put both feet down.
Whoa, Did you just break him?
No. Okay. No, he's good.
They are not very... This is
dance
definitely
party.
A school dance.
Dance party.
They don't know how to dance. Do, 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 do. Party! Oh! Okay!
So almost everyone is at the school dance now except for...
Applejack!
Where is she? She's running late.
She's always late. She's working on chores. So let's open her up and have her join the party. I have Applejack almost out of the package. She does have some plastic underneath her hair that you have to squeeze out of there. There is Applejack with her glittery skirt. She's wearing, she has a white scarf on, her cowboy boots, and she has a glittery cowboy hat.
That's the one she wears to special occasions.
Mm-hmm. There she is.
Her accessories include this lasso. I don't know what she'd need a lasso for at a school dance.
Maybe that's the only way she knows how to dance.
Oh, with her lasso?
Yeah. Her hat doesn't stay on very well. Her hat falls off pretty easy.
Don't make any sudden moves, Applejack,
no.
With your fancy hat.
That's right.
She comes with this little purse or satchel.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. She comes with this... bottle with a straw and a big apple on it. That's apple juice, right, Applejack?
Why, yes, sir.
We have a rose. Is there some special someone going to be at this dance?
Well, she has a rose on her hat. Little rose flowers to put on her wrist.
And she also came with a serving tray with two apple cupcakes with apple slices on top.
There. They are not behaving themselves.
They're gossiping.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess the only other thing I'd do to improve this would add a couple more pegs in the floor. Not necessarily dancing ones. I think three are enough for those.
Yeah, just regular standing around pegs. That would be great.
Sort of like what they have for DJ down here.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I think it's a pretty nice playset.
Mm-hmm.
Easy to put together.
Yeah, I like it.
And I'm glad all six of them came with school dance attire.
Yeah.
I wasn't expecting Applejack, but there she was. We found her.
Mm-hmm. I like Applejack. She looks good.
So out of the school dance collection, out of all of them with their sparkly dresses, which one is your favorite? Is it Twilight?
No, I think it's Applejack.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you said you liked Twilight's dress the best earlier.
No, I said that she had a very cute dress. I did not say anything about liking it the best. I like Applejack's set the best.
I'll have to go back and replay it, but I'm pretty sure you said she's your favorite.
No, I don't think that's what I said at all.
Stop blocking her, Rainbow Dash. There we go. And this will also make a really nice display for the minis. What are you doing?
Rainbow Dash and Applejack are talking. Because you can't see Applejack anyway, so they're gonna talk.
So we bought this at Toys R Us, but we've also seen it at Target.
Mm-hmm.
So if you liked our review of the Canterlot High School dance playset featuring Twilight Sparkle, You can't say Anne Rainbow Dash. She was sold separately.
I tried. Oh, man.
She is sold separately.
Mm-hmm.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
You can also follow us on Instagram,
Facebook,
Twitter,
and Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.